we make too many critical errors when the game's on the line. We got away with it in set one, and we were able to find a way to win the set. Set two, the game's on the line, and we proceed to serve a ball out of bounds, tip a ball out of bounds. We have to be able to play better and cleaner volleyball. We're not going to be able to contend and compete within the MAC if we continue to play error volleyball the way we did today.